Lately, all dialogues end up being connected to the need for privacy. With the episodes of data leak exploding all over the world, we need to prioritize some things. Hi guys, this is Asfa Singhal, and here are four ways to protect your privacy. Implementing a strong password is the easiest way to ensure your data security. For crafting a strong password, use some capital and lowercase alphabets, symbols and numbers. There you go. In order to have a properly protected network, firewalls are a must. A firewall protects your network by controlling the internet traffic coming into and flowing out of your business. Reset your personal information in all databases so that neither your address nor your phone number is accessible to unknowns. Make sure that none of your information is available on the documents that are freely available online. With the economy going cash-free, making payments via cash might be a little unfeasible, but it sure does ensure privacy to your debit card and credit card details. So try and avail the option whenever possible.